In 1905, Orville and Wilbur Wright had a dream to create a lasting legacy. People called them fools who were guaranteed to fail. Despite all odds, in 1907, the Wright brothers took flight and fulfilled a dream beyond anything they ever imagined. 106 years later, Pi Kappa Phi's Iota Pi chapter at the University of Dayton have a similar mindset, redefining what it means to be a fraternity as a lifelong brotherhood of leaders. Through Pi Kappa, the impact you will make is unimaginable. We are Pi Kappa Phi, and we are taking flight. What does it mean to be a Pi Kappa? To be a Pi Kappa means brotherhood. Brotherhood is the uniting of men from different backgrounds, experiences, and cultures for a common purpose to grow and mature together. It is the binding force that brings us together in a common loyalty. It is creating memories that will last a lifetime.
The Pi Kappa Phi Brotherhood is unlike anything I've ever experienced before. It is truly amazing when I have 65 guys who care about my well-being as much as they care about their own well-being, who would do absolutely anything for me. I've met my best friends at Pi Kappa, friends that I'll have for the rest of my life will be in my wedding. Pi Kappa Phi has really shown me the true meaning of brotherhood.
To be a Pi Kappa means leadership. A leader is the first person to take on the challenge and the last person to accept the rewards. Our motto is "We will lead." Mottos are not just blank statements, they are proven through continuous action.
Not only has Pi Kappa Phi granted our members the opportunity to be leaders on campus, but we also have the opportunity to be leaders in the Dayton community. Being able to set up events with other volunteer organizations outside in the community and actually going and helping the people that need the help is truly an amazing thing that Pi Kappa Phi has given all of us the opportunity to do. Not only can we lead our peers and help them out, but we can also lead the people that need help in Dayton with that.
Be a Pi Kappa means service. Service is being grateful for the blessings one has in their life, and in turn, knowing it is our responsibility to help those around us. Push America, owned and operated by Pi Kappa Phi, helps people across the country who are struggling with various types of disabilities. Through our tireless effort in helping our local community and the disabled community as a whole, we constantly give back and create a positive change in the world around us.
So one of my favorite parts about service and Pi Kappa Phi is Push America. It's an awesome organization that I truly care about, and one of my favorite things about it is we're not just raising money for people with disabilities, but we're actually raising awareness along with it.
To be a Pi Kappa means individuality. We are a fraternity made up of individuals who are confident and comfortable in being ourselves. As a result of our individual uniqueness, our strengths and weaknesses balance out for the benefit of the chapter. Knowing who you are and taking pride in it allows others to respect you for your differences.
Pi Kappa Phi to me not only allows you to be yourself, but allows you to be yourself amongst a variety of different characteristics, a variety of different people, a variety of different personalities. And I think that is what really separates us, because when I think about Pi Kappa Phi, I think about every single person being different and every single person coming in together to make one fraternity. So I think all of us having our own individuality as a part of Pi Kappa Phi is what gives Pi Kappa Phi its own individuality in itself.
To be a Pi Kappa means legacy. As the Iota Pi chapter of Pi Kappa Phi, we will decide our own destiny. The choices we make will be the foundation to a tradition that will last until the end of our time. The legacy that you leave on this campus and throughout the community as a Pi Kappa is immeasurable. You'll be part of something bigger than yourself, something that will make a difference in your life and the lives of others.
Planting gems in the concrete I paved. Want every couple of feet.
When you take flight,